ready. It's July 21st. We're in Conshohocken, Pennsylvania. It's 98 degrees and we're recording a Christmas album. I love Christmas. I had an idea that doing a Christmas album would be great. The problem is I can't sing, so I knew I was gonna have to coax guys that could sing to come do this. And that's when I went to Jordan and Lane and some actual musicians. Charlie Hall, the drummer, the War on Drugs. He's great at arranging music. We knew that he'd be able to bring good energy, good vibes, and make this thing fun. And it's just been a blast.
Here's some new adventures.
Yeah.
Yes, sir.
Cheers.
Cheers.
I'm ready to go now.
The vocal coach, Eliza, has been really good at teaching guys that can't sing how to kind of sing.
Your tongue is connected to your vocal cords?
It is.
She's just been kind of the energy and the momentum to kind of get us to sound okay-ish.
So we'll start with White Christmas.
We are, first and foremost, having fun. And we are celebrating Philadelphia. We're celebrating friendship. And we're celebrating Christmas, I think.
Oh my gosh.
I said, I am dreaming of a white Christmas. It's like the world I used to know.
I think Jordan's just playing football to launch his singing career. Like, I think some people choose American Idol as their start. And he's like, I want to make millions of dollars playing left tackle and then go into singing. So I think it's actually genius.
Christmas.
Fucking A. Sit down. That was so good.
Get out of there.
Get out of there. No, but stay there. Yeah. All
right. I can't believe he plays football. I'm listening to this dude. It's like, holy shit. I mean, he can really sing. All these guys can sing, and all their voices are like a reflection of their personalities, you know, and it's beautiful.
What did he say?
He said, it's time to re-up.
It's Christmas Day. Please, 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 please. Oh, please, oh, baby, please come home.
Oh, my God.
What the fuck was that?
Oh. They're singing Deck the Hall, but it's not like Christmas at all. I remember when you were here and all the fun we had last year.
Should I put the Christmas sweater on just to get in the right vibe?
Yeah, where is it? I'll go get it.
It's in the...
I'll grab it.
All right. We'll do it. I'll just start sweating. I feel like I'm better when I sweat. At least at football.
This is going to help.
Yeah, this is my... Actually, it's a women's sweater that I got at a thrift store. And it's like my favorite Christmas sweater.
Oh,
it's
man.
A three-quarter sleeve.
Oh, so, yeah. Three-quarter sleeve.
Yeah.
Oh, man.
It took me 3 years to realize this isn't a men's garment.
It is now.
Yeah. I think it's going to be fun. I think it'll be awesome for the city. It's for sure going to go to families that can't afford gifts around the holidays and kind of hopefully make, their holidays better, which is the Christmas spirit.
You better watch out. You better not cry. You better not pout. I'm telling you why. Santa Claus is coming to town. Santa Claus is coming to town. Santa Claus is coming to town.
Nailed it.
Yeah, that's how it's done.
Man, pitchy. Or it, you know, doesn't do well at all, and I got a Christmas album that I can play for friends and family when they come over and be like, hey, I did this one time, and it was really cool.
Yes.
Santa Claus is coming to town. Santa Claus is coming. town.
Dude.
Gosh. Get the green, man.
Specific.
Oh,
there we go.
So there's one song in Santa Claus is Coming to Town where there's like a long instrumental and there's a place for banter to go over top of it.
Hey, Philly, Merry Christmas.
Hey, BG, what's your favorite reindeer?
Blitzen.
Damn. What's on your Christmas list?
You know it's on my Christmas list. The Super Bowl.
Hey! Can anyone here name the eight reindeer?
Rudolph.
Dasher, Dancer, Prancer, Vixen, Comet, Cupid, Donner.
Oh my gosh! How could you not remember your plays, but you didn't remember that? This is about Santa Claus coming to Philly. This is about Santa Claus coming to Old City.
And North Philly.
And Kensington.
And Brewerytown.
And South Philly.
Point Breeze.
And Delco.
Manny Up.
Fairmount.
Fishtown.
Grand Hospital. And
West Philly.
Port Richmond. Well, you're not even you, South Jersey. Santa Claus is even coming to South Jersey. All right, come on, everybody. Sing it with me one more time. Merry Christmas, Philadelphia.
And a Happy New Year.
Except you, Dallas. I thought you were going to do it!